The Center for Design and Manufacturing Excellence, or CDME, was created in 2014 to help advance the manufacturing competitiveness of the United States. When we created the center, we worked with industry and government partners to try to find a way to both drive technology forward or translate it and extend or enhance the workforce that's going to deploy those technologies in the future. The model that we came up with was to simultaneously do that technology translation and pay undergraduate students to work for the center under a mentorship or professional apprenticeship. CDME has collaborated with more than 150 companies and has completed over 440 engineering projects in its 6 years of existence. Our signature capabilities include additive manufacturing, medical device manufacturing, artificial intelligence, large-scale welding systems, machining and testing, and many, many more. All of these projects and laboratories exist inside of our 32,000 square foot ITAR compliant facility on OSU's West Campus. Our center houses almost $13 million in industrial scale equipment and employs 24 industry hardened professionals. Student employees in CDME work in an industrial environment that closely matches what they're going to see post graduation. Part of that environment puts them in a situation where they work in multidisciplinary teams on projects for multiple industries. They're taught to program robots, they work on medical devices, they learn what the industry standards and requirements are for differing industries. They're getting hands-on experience on production-ready or industrial-scale additive manufacturing equipment. When we've done our job well, the first day of employment post-graduation feels more like a promotion than the first day on the job. Every day at CDME, we're working to drive manufacturing forward for the United States while simultaneously enhancing the workforce of the future.